Nazgul.
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces. Huar Dag.
They move faster than I can see!
Yeah.
Kill you quick. Promise.
I'll be glad I won't have to listen to your stupid voice anymore. Commands. The first one is die.
How you going, Bright Lord?
Well, see you're expanding already.
beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. But obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Me. I give you real fight.
I'm all about the climax, so we'll save the captain for last. Work our way up the ranks, as it were. Hunger Ranger. If you're lucky, we might even kill you first.
Got yourself another hanger on, have ya? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Any of you globes start lopping off each other's arms because you're bored. We've got a job to do tomorrow.
Leader is mine. Rest you can have.
Oi! This a bad time for you?
It's about to be.
Will get nothing from me except spatters of your blood across their faces. Enough! Kill the little talk.
Of a hellhawk. I had my feel of every creature in Mordor, and they have made me unstoppable.
Tired of waiting.
That bloke you recruited is a sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself, and the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Edregitha.
Dukes is close by.
Have you heard about this killer tree thing?
see the ranger!
Get him!
First,
you...
beast.
Find him, your gloves!
Cut the fire, Nick!
Hit him in the gaps like that!
Someone sets a challenge, I answer it. But where is my challenger? Is he too scared to show his face? Received your threat. That is why I am here. Not hiding, but waiting. You think you've lured me out? Foolish Tark. It is I who have lured you to your death.
Suffer me now!
You are mine! I am your master!
I swear allegiance to you!